All right. See what happens here. What's my buttons here?
Biohazard.
Playing this on keyboard.
The American Midwestern town, Raccoon City, has been completely decimated due to the T-virus outbreak that was instigated by the international corporation Umbrella. Claire Redfield, who arrived in Raccoon City to search for her lost brother Chris, and a rookie police officer, Leon S. Kennedy, managed to escape from the city.
This playthrough, since it's my first, we're gonna watch all the cutscenes. After that, I'm skipping every one of them. If this game's any good.
Number is WKD4496. Welcome to your new home.
There you go.
Her name is Claire Redfield. We caught her trespassing in our Paris lab facility 10 days ago. She apparently infiltrated the complex looking for her lost brother, Chris Redfield, one of the surviving members of RPD's famous S.T.A.R.S teams.
Oh, you can talk during cutscenes. I don't give a shit. That, and I just want to watch the cutscenes anyways to make sure the game's gonna run right. Yeah, years ago, and then I got to the part where Steve transforms into that big giant fucking thing, and I couldn't pass him because I didn't have no health, so I quit. Okay, here we go. That, and it's probably gonna take me an hour to get used to these buttons on the keyboard.
Perfect. Go on. Get out of here. This place is finished. I don't know. It might have been a special forces team. But in any case, this prison's been taken over. The troops have been wiped out.
What are you saying?
You're free to leave the complex. But you may as well know you have no chance of getting off this island.
And what about you? What are you going to do?
Don't worry about me.
Rescue the survivors in the other room. Okay. Don't need to read that. I wonder how come the Japanese version has different difficulty settings. The American version, I think you just have one. Last night, I passed right out. I think I was out by 7. Alright, how do I attack? Get off me, bitch. There's a lot of cutscenes in this game, if I remember right. Wait, don't shoot.
Huh? You're not a zombie. Well, great. Wait right there. I'm coming over. Sorry about that little misunderstanding, but I thought you were another one of those monsters.
Shut up. Make one wrong move and I'll shoot.
Shoot him anyways.
Relax, beautiful. I said I was sorry. My name's Steve. I was a prisoner on this island. And I'm guessing you're not from Umbrella either.
No, I'm Claire. Claire Redfield.
Claire? Nice. I'll remember that. Hey, I heard there's an airport around here. And once I find it, I can finally escape from this crazy island. I'll see ya.
Hey, wait up!
Don't want you following me, lady. You'll only slow me down.
This guy here. This game, too, if I remember right, it's long. That. Yeah, I'll take that too. Where's all the good stuff? Yeah, I'm definitely gonna need this. I want to try to save all my health. Not gonna work, but... considering I can't speak Japanese, looking at this ain't gonna matter. Oh, there's quick turn in this. I like that. Okay, they're all dead. I probably should be using my knife. Ooh, what's that? Hell yeah, I'd take that. As soon as I find an item box, my health is going in there. All of it. Ooh, scary. Get out. To save my health, bitch. Okay, so I got my cheat sheet up too. Gives me all the puzzles.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
I think I can leave that on me. Yeah, I can. Oh, look at that. We got some ammo. And a first aid spray. What's this? Another book can't read because it's in Japanese. Should have grabbed this thing first.
Chris Redfield.
What are you doing here?
Chris Redfield. Is he a relative of yours or something?
You mean my brother?
Ah. Your siblings. Well, it seems your brother is under surveillance by Umbrella.
What? I've got to contact Leon in time to let my brother know he's being monitored.
Yeah, me too.
It's a good thing I have access to an outside connection from here.
Well, that file shows the latitude and longitude of this place. Why don't you send your brother the coordinates and ask him to come help?
Thanks. I'll do that.
Did your wife come back?
Hey.
Or is she still on vacation?
There's no way he could get here, even if he is your brother.
Yes, he can. I'm sure of it.
She came back.
No way. He won't come. You'll just end up disappointed if you rely on others. Believe me, I know.
Not sure why.
What was that all about?
Yeah, I'll take this. This game's in Japanese, so I can't read the files. Wrong button. Now I need to go get that briefcase at the beginning. Yeah, I'll take my shit back. I think I needed a lighter. If I was her, I'd be headed to. Why is that? Okay. Come over here, wait for him, start shooting. That was pointless. Is there anything important in here? Oh, look at this. The winning 1.2 billion Powerball ticket was sold. Cheating bitch, get out of my way. Got a zigzag. Did I bring my knife? Didn't. That's okay. We got plenty of ammo. He did. Oops. Yeah, it'd be nice to win that. Okay, how do I open it? I played this before, like, I don't know, five, 6 years ago. But I got to the part where Steve transforms into the big dude, and I had no health, and I couldn't pass him. So I rage quit, and I never played it again. Steve is a good. So some things I remember and some things I don't. Tell by his.
Please deposit any metallic items you have in the security box.
I don't think he was ever put in another game, was he? Wrong button. Just like Billy. Billy was only in Resident Evil Zero. I hate that game. Not as much as 5 and 6 though. Fuck, bitch! Oh, look, I got three of those in there. I don't know what to take. I don't even know if I'm supposed to be coming back this way. Anything in here? There's this door. Seen that other dog there. I don't know what the hell is up with that dog. I think it's this way. Goes. I'm pretty sure it goes there. It looked like the spot. There we go. Billy sucks too. Yeah. I think Billy's better than Steve though. He had some badass tattoos. The big one on his arm, I wanted to get that. The only person I hate more than Steve is that short fucker from RE4. Salazar? I think that's his name. Yeah, fuck that guy. Sadler stuff. Did you stream last night? I think I was out by like 7 o'clock, and I mean out. Yesterday when I was streaming, I was falling asleep. Everything got all fucked up because Becca had to work nights. So I was getting prepared to stream at nights for a few nights. And then somebody came back so she didn't have to work at night. And I was like, oh, come on. Fuck, I don't know where I'm going, what I'm doing. Damn dogs. Probably shouldn't be taking all this shit. Cause I don't know where there's an item box. I think Becca's playing Fortnite. This is a long game, too, if I remember right. Oh, this, is that a file? No. That's a file. Wait, what the fuck? I don't have the key card for that. He's screwed. Yeah, playing Fortnite with a kid. Damn. By the way, if you use OBS to stream, it's probably going to tell you to update today. Don't update it. I updated mine before I started my stream, and it wiped my OBS right out. I got no starting screen, nothing. Detected. Level 3. Emergency shutters will close. All personnel evacuate immediately. It cleared everything. So right now, all I got's my game capture, my alerts, and that's it. See, that's the only thing I never did. I never made a profile. I think by now I'd do that, but. Probably do that later on. How the hell aren't you dead? Yeah, I'll take that. I need some more handgun ammo. You got any? Maybe I should check these lockers. Oh, wrong button. Export your C2. Save them to a file so you bring it back. All right. Now I'm gonna have to do that. It's giving me a bunch of arrows. I want handgun ammo. And for some reason, the Japanese version seems to be easier than the American version. telling me there's nothing in there? He's not. I was gonna say, you better be dead. There's an item right there, but I don't got no room. Fuck, I'm gonna have to use that. Japanese, I don't know what that says. Can't read Japanese. All right, my mission right now is to just go find an item box. That arrows? Boy, that looks like arrows. It is. I should probably find a place to save. This game doesn't have autosave. That's weird. When the zombie falls, it sounds like he falls twice. That I remember to pick this up later. How's that sound? Can't pick that herb up. Is the game sound loud enough? There better be an item box up here. Pissed. Audio is good? Okay. Yes! Where's the item box? Wait, I got two bows? Yeah, see, the Japanese version gave me a bunch of shit. You see that? Look at all this. Grenade launcher, got a bunch of grenades, shotgun. What is that? I don't know what that is. It's not in English. Look at all these first aids. Yeah, I should be fine with just a pistol. American version don't give you all that shit. No wonder everybody plays the Japanese versions. Oh, her. I see something underneath that. Yeah, good story. Why is it taking so long to save? Done that once, and then I would have turned the game off because this doesn't have autosave, so I would have had to do all that shit again. I ain't doing all that shit again. Oh, that's what that card was for? Oh, shit. I got a cheat sheet up, so I don't need that. What the hell are you washing out there, bricks? I'll take all that. Oh yeah, I still got a key on me. What the hell is this key for? It's in Japanese, so I don't know what it says. What? Okay, we'll figure it out when we get to it. Ain't I supposed to be able to move this? son started laundry and I should have been watching it. Yeah? Because they don't pay attention to what they're doing. The death to America. Man, I hope this is a good Resident Evil game. They were twins. Okay, there's a wheel in here, right? Okay, don't hit spacebar because spacebar pauses the game. Oh no, I can't take it because if I take him, then the door shuts. I'll take that. There's a green herb outside. I can mix that shit. What's this door? Fucking locked. I was impressed I didn't have to remind him. See if I have to remind him. A shower. You know you're gonna have to remind him of that. Fucking Steve.
Steve?
Try to take those guns.
Was too close, but I found something thanks to you. Looks cool, huh?
Fucking aim that shit like that.
Oh, I need those. Give them to me.
You gotta be kidding. I found it and I'm keeping it. Fine, let's make a deal. I'll trade you for something fully automatic. See you around, Claire. Adios.
Hey, wait, Steve!
Wait a minute, I got the other guns in my box. I'll trade them straight up. Where'd he go? He's got a weird laugh.
You must be one of Umbrella's lower level officers if you're in command of a backwater base like this one.
How dare you! The Ashford family is among the world's first and finest. My grandfather is one of the original founders of Umbrella, Inc. Now tell me. Why have you attacked this installation?
Attacked?
Shortly after you arrived, my base was attacked. You must have informed your people of its location.
I still don't follow you. I really don't know anything about that.
Unacceptable! How can you deny it? My base has been destroyed. and thanks to you, the experimental T-virus was released, creating countless zombies and monsters. Tell me, who do you work for? Who sent you?
Joe Biden.
Have it your way, then. You're just a rat in a cage anyway. I'll be sure to keep you entertained before I dispose of you.
What the fuck? Wait a minute. I gotta go back to my item box and go get those guns. Why the hell do I hear a buzzing sound when I come out here? Wrong button. Get them stairs. On a mission. Okay, where is it? Those. Of course it's locked. What's your plans today, Funk? Take that map. What button's my map? More arrows. Maybe I should be using my bow because I got a shit ton of arrows. Have no plans, not sure about the way. Yeah. Is that? Oh, it gave me two more item slots. Where the hell is Steve? I want those guns. That's an ink ribbon. Don't need it. Probably eating popcorn, watching you on this. I don't even know if I'm going the right way. I'm just running. Let me guess, I gotta go pick up that big ass box and drop it. I didn't go over for enough. Fuck. Fucking A. Do it again. Don't let off that button. That should be enough. It is. Excuse me? I was gonna say, now we can go down there. I deleted it. Why'd you delete it? I was only seeing one of two things. It was either porn or politics shit that I'm not into, and I was getting tired of it. And that day I was pissed off anyway, so I just said, fuck it. Everything was pissing me off. How am I supposed to send you? He's right here. This is in Japanese. Can't send this anymore. Hold on a second. Think this is the right one. Sign up. Fuck it. This ain't the right account. Can't be the right account. Come on. Which one was my account? Fuck. Log out. Maybe it was this. Not that one. Get out of there. Fuck you. Remember which my thing. Sign in. We're just gonna have to do that, I guess. All right, here. Gonna send them on TikTok. Fuck it, I just made a new one. All right, what was I doing here? Get that mouse off my screen. I think I'm done in here. I'm pretty sure, right? I still got a key on me too that I'd never used yet. Okay, I'm not picking that up. I need my lighter. But I can't use that yet. I don't have the three things. That's not till later on. I need to find Steve so I can get those guns. What's your plans today, Pig? Eat the meat? Hey, gotta do that every once in a while. Now I can go back and save. Honestly, I'm nothing. Yours, don't let anybody tell you different. If you want to meet it, you can. Holy fuck. I mean, you're not wrong. It belongs to you. Bait it. Fuck it. Okay, where's my ink ribbon? My run button, too. Put these away. Ink ribbon. Right there. Been playing Battlefield. The fuck is that? I know what Battlefield is. What's that other shit? Got word that I'm going to clear off the deck. Hang your bird feeder. Oh, so your wife's telling you what to do, huh? Anybody know where Steve is? I need those gold guns. Power defense. Never heard of it. Hey, you missed it yesterday. I was playing Jackass on PS2. Prepared to fight the good fight. Your wife's gonna win. They always do. Okay, what is this key card? In this key. Oh, I think I know where that goes. I remember. remember that game. These style of games was always a blast. Uh-oh. What's this? Did I save it? Because I'm probably going to die. That's a big worm. I'm not fighting that. All I got's my pistol. I think that goes here, right? It does. I think she wins the bed and act like it was an accident. Fuck. Uh-oh, it's this guy again. This guy's aim sucks. He just took off, didn't he? He did. Hey, you little bitch. Is that supposed to come to this side? Yeah, it could be just me, but the Japanese version of games seem to be easier. Sorry, playing Fortnite with a kid, no worries, I won't even check. Nip on TikTok. Right. I'll take that, but I don't know what it is. Is that a rat?
Welcome, Claire. Consider the area you are in a special playground I have prepared just for you.
I put your nips all over TikTok.
Please try.
Probably.
And keep me amused. And do not disappoint me by dying too soon. I so want to enjoy this.
What the hell? Okay, so what do? This is a save room. Uh-oh. Hear my heartbeat. Start with OnlyFans with your nips. Sure. I don't know if that's safe to stand on. It doesn't look like it, but we'll go for it. Hey, it's these guns, but I already got the other guns. I already got those. Hold on. Let me put these away. Pick those ones up. Oh. Maybe I'm supposed to pick these ones up and give them to Steve. All I know is I need the gold ones that he has. The hell is this? Is that thing gonna die? I don't think I can kill that. Yeah. Yeah, bitch. You know what? That's at 0%. Ain't I supposed to be grabbing something down here? I'm out. Now he dies. Why is he so buff? Oh, and the door opens. I need a heal. Are you shitting me? Old Steve, the action hero. Doesn't even look either. That's how good he is.
Oh yeah, that felt good. Don't worry, Claire. Your knight in shining armor is here.
Give me those.
You wish.
I want those guns.
See? This is why you need me. I got your back.
Whatever. Here, take these.
Machine guns? For me?
You know the deal. In exchange for your Lugers.
Okay, okay.
He got
this
fooled.
This thing is too cool. Yes! Now this is my kind of weapon. All right! Huh? Hey, this thing's empty. You cheated me.
Up there, plenty of ammo, just for you.
Way up there?
Give me a boost and I'll get it for you.
All right, all right. Ow! My back! You're heavier than you look. Hurry up!
What a pussy.
Happy now?
What?
Now that your knight has made his appearance,
this can't be good.
He can join you in your descent into death.
Okay, let's do it.
Let's
wait
not.
Here, Claire. Time to test out my new toy.
Hey, there's a gun right there. Daughter's phone isn't charging, apparently. I'm sure.
Thing is a lot more reliable than any person.
Than people? Steve, what were you doing here? Who brought you here, and where is your family?
Shut up! I don't want to talk about it!
Hey, wasting ammo like that? Oh yeah, wasn't it something about his dad?
Never mind. Let's get going.
Let me up. I'll shoot him.
Father!
God damn, dude. You don't need to shoot that many shots. One in the head, he's dead. Get up.
Dad, I used to work for Umbrella. Tried to steal information, intending to sell it off to the highest bidder. He was caught. Mom was killed. And we were sent here.
Oh, Steve.
He was a fool to do something so reckless. So stupid.
It's okay now. Just rest.
Well, there. Okay. Wait, ammo up there. How do I get that? Okay, so first things first, I need to go find health. This box. Nothing. Wait a minute, wasn't this door shut? It was. Oh shit. Wait a minute, that... Hold up. I'll save it. Apparently this game is supposed to have been the one that's supposed to be Resident Evil 3. Resident Evil 3 Nemesis was supposed to be the spin-off. Yeah, where am I going? First floor? This is the first floor. Go to the second floor. I might have to go to the basement. Anything over there?
Thank you.
Does this not work? Will that? Guess not. Can't do shit here. Oh, there's a door right there. There's a heal. Is that a heal? No. Wait, what? MR3. M93R. That's all I got from that. And of course, that's locked. Should have played this in the American version so I could read the shit. This thing. That ammo in it. This game gives you quite a bit of ammo, huh? Hold on, Doc! I supposed to do something with this? There's some more arrows. Oh, it's the worm. I think I need to get back to the mansion so that way I can get my item box. Oh yeah, because those gold guns too. I gotta go use those. That's where I got that key. If I can complete the first half of this game today, that'd be good. Hell no. Get out of there. I need to go heal. Going back to the mansion. Not these guys. Not yet. Go over here. Save it. Probably should start using that. Oh shit. I forgot to heal. Get out of there. There we go. Now I can take some more hits. About being psycho. Rip their wings off. Oh, what the hell is the code to this? Is that the actual code? Got no idea what that says. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Has to be this. It is. Thought it was 1979, but it was 1971. This fucking ass. There's a second mansion. I should have brought a bigger gun. Bats, they don't like light. Excuse me? He was quiet. I already have a shitload of them. Really the only thing in this room? I come in here and get my ass kicked? I wonder if I could light those. I don't think so. First aid. Remember that.
Keep focused, brother. Our enemy is only a little girl. Oh, why is this taking so long?
My apologies, Alexia, but I have been doing my best.
The revival of the Ashford family depends on your success, brother.
I am aware of that, Alexia. I will revive the family name myself and make you the master of the glorious Ashford family.
Do not worry, brother. I will handle them both myself.
Who is there? Is someone in the corridor?
Why do you only see one person?
What is it, Alexia?
Nothing. I believe I must have been imagining things.
Let us go, brother.
Why are them kids so loud out there? Remember, this thing was a hidden door. I can't go up there? Should be able to go up there. Fuck. Take that. Holy shit. Bullets. I need a thing for it. Shit. Well, I think they better calm the hell down. Okay, so apparently that's it for here. What's that? Nothing. Told them. No, you didn't. That door got fucked up. Okay, so what I want to do is go in this room, kill this asshole. Okay, how come he died so easy, but the other guy didn't? There's got to be more in this room than what I'm seeing here. I'm just gonna click on everything. Probably use my lighter. That looks like something right there, that cop. There's literally nothing in here. Interesting. Okay, apparently I'm done here. Okay, there was another guy in here, so take him out. Is that it for this room? This thing right here, for some reason, it looks important, but it's not letting me click on it. But apparently it's not. Still got shit on me that I can't use. Haven't been in here yet. Can't get in these stalls. How do you flip that? I got a key right there. That key don't work on that. I need an item that I don't have. So let's go back to my inventory. Item box. Chuck this shit. I figured I'd try it. Right here in Brooklyn, always fight. You went to his room now? Yeah, I'm sure. Trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do here. Haven't done that yet. Probably shouldn't be carrying around this briefcase. What key was that that I just used? Don't know. Whatever. What is that? Those are those exploding rounds. I'll take that. Got a piano. Can I play it? I could if I had the thing. I think there was more in that mansion than what I see. This is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put these away. Oh, wrong button. I'll put this away for now. This crest looks like it goes... I'm gonna try something. It's gonna be a long run, but I'm gonna try it. I'm gonna save it, and then I'm gonna try it. And if it don't work, then I'll just load my save. That way I don't have to run all the way back. Like 3 or 4 playthroughs of this, then I'll be able to run it. Right now, since I don't know what I'm doing, it's gonna take a while. If that bow gun is stronger than my handgun. Brooklyn wants you to play the princess game. No. What is that? I might try it in a couple hours. I'll play this for a couple more hours and then... I wanted to get halfway through the game. Fuck. There's 2 parts to this game. When you get to the halfway point, it asks you to save it. That's how you know you're halfway. dead? This ain't the right way.
What are you doing here?
Oh, that shit's for him.
Hemostatic medicine. How kind of you. Thanks.
So I was supposed to come back here.
Here, let me help you with that.
Thanks, but I can take care of myself. Just go.
Keep it. It was a gift from my brother, but...
Thanks. Here, let me give you this in return. You might need it later on. Now go.
What is this? Lockpick? Fuck yeah, I'll take that. Maybe I can open that thing now. My gun's not equipped. Okay. I'm just gonna kill everything. Just to get it out of my way. Wrong way. Why the hell does she want me to play that game? Yeah, right here, this thing. It does go there. Put your hands up, bitch. I'm a cop. She plays it, she'll know what to do and what it looks like. That's only if the thing even works. Okay, you shoot that now after they're dead? That makes sense. I'll take that.
Hmm.
miss an eyeball. I zoomed in on that bag. Take this. Another one of these cases. Oh, this would be a good time to see if that lockpick works on it. Doesn't. What about this key? No. Yeah, and whoever was in that bag is no longer in the bag. I'll shoot this bitch. That guy was buff. Well, there's my missing eyeball. Lighter. There's bats in here. Next time I go to my item box, I'm taking out my bow. I got a shit ton of ammo for that. Thank you. Easy. Oh, what do I need for this? A key? Oh, the sword, huh? Ugh. This bitch. He ain't dead. Wait, is that the piano thing? It is. Now we're cooking. I've been talking to her. Your mother being stuck up. There somehow? At least I got the old item box now. Got no idea what's in there, so. Try out the bow and see what happens here. Oh, I can push it now. Okay. Oh shit, this is at the beginning. There's ammo in here. And I think first aid. That. I'll keep that on me. What time is it anyways? Not even 12 o'clock yet? I don't need to be in here. Yeah, I am for now, yeah. Don't know if this bow is stronger. See on this big guy up here, the ones with those long arms. Maybe it is. Why, are you saying you're hungry?
Greetings. You must be the lovely Claire Redfield.
It is.
Who are you?
Let's just say that I'm a ghost coming back to haunt your dear
mom. Whisker?
It seems there's not much explaining to do, is there? I was the one who attacked this island. Who'd have thought you'd be hanging about? All the better for me. Now that the cat dragged in this nice surprise, your ever so caring brother will definitely show up. I must thank you for being such good bait.
I don't know what went on between you two, but you have them all wrong. My brother is not the kind of person you think he is.
I despise Chris.
What are you gonna do to him?
Damn. I said, are you hungry or are you full?
Oh, how your brother will wish to see you die. What? What is it?
Pimp slapped her?
Oh, yeah.
Sure did.
To let you live a little longer.
Welcome, Reggie. You're full? Okay, I'm not picking that up until later.
Ah!
What's everybody up to? First time. I played this like 5-6 years ago. I got to the part where Steve turned into the big dude and I couldn't pass him because I didn't have any health. So I rage quit and I never played it again. Technically, this is my second time playing it, but I never beat it. Like I said, it was like 5-6 years ago. So I don't remember anything about this. That's the blue bug. Where's the red bug? Oh yeah, I got like 624 arrows. I can just throw them all in there right now. Holy crap, I can. Thank you. Now I'm gonna save it. I take it you already played and beat this. Yeah, this is the Japanese version, and apparently they give you a lot of ammo. The first time I played this, it was the American version, and I didn't have all this crap. The difficulty is set on easy too, so that's probably why. A couple years ago, and oh yeah, the Japanese. Yeah, the American version that I played, it didn't have a difficulty option. This one, there's, I think, 3 or 4 different ones. Only one this time. Last time I came through here, there was 2. can't tell if this bow gun is stronger than my handgun or not. This key right here. I gotta figure out where that is. Oh, this is the red one. Red bug. Okay, so I need to open up the red, use the red bug to get the disc out and put it in this. Now I need to go find that. Kill this guy. I hate them things. Now there's another one. Anything right here? Yeah, I'm trying to save that for when I really need it. Because in my item box, I have a lot of those that the game just gave me. There's also a herb right here. Japanese? No. See, it gave me a bunch on this difficulty. Trying to figure out where that military thing is. Right there. What was in here? Well, okay. I found out where that goes. Another one of those. Looks like something I could take, but I guess not. That thing back there looked like something I could take. Yeah, I took that, but there was another, it looked like a container. But I think it was just decoration because it wouldn't let me take it. Would I want to live in here? No. I'm good on that. I guess I'll save it. How many times have you beat this? Yeah, I got that version coming, the American version for the PS2. Had to get that off an eBay. Get up. Yeah, I think it was $40 for... I wonder if that goes to that other door. Originally was the main character in Resident Evil. She was? From what I understand is Code Veronica was supposed to be the third game in the series. And Resident Evil 3 was supposed to be a spinoff, I guess. Not for this door. don't think I need anything. So what's your favorite Resident Evil game? Crap, Steve's finally gone. Wait, they're gonna remake Resident Evil 5? I guess it kind of makes sense because they did remake 2, 3, and 4. Oh yeah, I need to get that post. Resident Evil games in development. Holy crap. There was a rumor that they're supposed to be making a Resident Evil game for the Switch. Supposed to be exclusive to the Switch. That and it says Revelation 3 and that room. Yeah. I know a lot of people didn't like Revelations 1 and 2, but I didn't mind them. I liked Revelations 2 a little bit more than 1. And that's just because of Barry. Yeah, I like Barry. I'm pretty sure eventually they will. But yeah, I'd like for them to remake all of them. That'd be nice. I don't really need to take that because I already have it in my item box. That jumped the shit out of me. Apparently, Resident Evil 9 is going to have a new engine.
Get off me.
Something up there. So what do you think about 7 and 8? I know you love 7. Quite a bit. Village, I only beat once. So I am gonna have to go back and play it again. By the looks of it, I can't do nothing in here yet. I think I need a battery. Oh, it's more of those flame rounds, or exploding rounds.
Resident 9, largest Resident Evil game Capcom has done since 2008.
Yeah, I heard that too. I would just like to know when it's coming out.
Thank you.
Okay, I got two key cards. This thing. Guy I followed mentioned Resident Evil October. Dang. Doesn't fit. Oh, 2025, okay. I think that's when GTA was supposed to come out too, next year. But most likely it's going to be 2025 because they haven't even hinted at anything, so I'm assuming. That or maybe they'll release another remake first. I'm supposed to do something with a tank. Make sure you take it out early. Doesn't. That's a while to wait. Should have played the American version. Bet 2026, that's Resident Evil 30th anniversary. Yeah. I wonder, did I try that card on this door? Can't remember. Didn't. There we go. The timer still goes through the door. I didn't know that. Actual enemies. I had no idea about that. That would have been different. And I don't know if I would have liked that or not. Another key. There's a herb behind. Yes. I'm glad they're doing remakes, though. Okay, so now I got another key. Can't remember where this goes. Couldn't remake that because the rights. Hell. Oh. Get a lot of knowledge in this stuff. All right, I'm done for today. Thank you, Reggie, for hanging out. I appreciate it. I'll be back on tomorrow about the same time, 9 o'clock in the morning Eastern time. Thank you again. I appreciate everybody hanging out. And I'll see you guys again tomorrow. You guys have a good day.